I have been corrected that this is actually not a gnome. He's called a gonk. Did anybody else know that? I didn't. I had a couple hundred comments correcting me and educating me on gnome and gonk mythology, but apparently, a gnome without a face where you can only see the nose is called a gonk. So, Google it. I did. I learned so much about gnomes and gonks today. I did not need to know all that, but now I do. So, you're welcome. This is a glitter gonk. Ooh, he's still so shiny.